put in garage doors here, an outdoor bar here.
An area under construction, soon to be an entertainment and dining experience.
It's kind of unlimited here. You know, he's got a blank canvas that we can continue to grow with and continue to do great things.
The backyard at Grand River, going next to the outlet shops of Grand River in Leeds.
This will be an entertainment destination that's different from anything I've ever seen. You've got the movie theater, you've got the fabulous local Saul's Barbecue, you've got the neighbor's brew pub.
Also a beer garden, mini golf, dog park, and playground. Parts of this project are set to open this summer and fall. Over the years, the developer wants to add an amphitheater and a canoe launch on the Cahaba River.
It's been two thumbs up. You know, everybody's just absolutely ecstatic.
Thumbs up for a project that's bringing more entertainment to Alabama.
They can't wait to get something going where you can bring their entire family and all your friends together.
So you won't have to go far for family fun. In Leeds, Mary O'Connell, WVTM 13.